See, I think it's important for me because, you know, I've played this game for a long time. Like most, like all of us here, I think, you know. And as a player, I was labeled a quota player for a long time. And I've earned hard and worked hard to earn my own respect in this game. So I'm not going to be patronized by two individuals that have played in an apartheid, a segregated era and come and want to undermine, you know. And so I think for me, I've had my fair share. I can't work with people that undermine other people. And you know, you can sit and you can laugh about it,
but
you know exactly what happened. It's fine. It's fine. I don't mind being ridiculous. I'm glad it happens on air so people can see. Because you two sit here. No, it's fine.